Gossip.
So,
Rainbow Stable.
Oh, maybe she just didn't. Oh, okay, Rainbow, that did count. Can you gossip about somebody? Alright, ask someone about their day. Let's ask Soda how his day is going. Ask about day. Oh, that was a lot faster than usual. Awesome. Okay. Tell the director you're ready. Where's the director? Sitting over here in the chair. Who is it this time? Oh, he looks so mad. He looks too grumpy to do a comedy. Oh, I think it's just much easier that she wasn't pregnant, too. Usually she's pregnant when she's doing these scenes and she's so tired and hungry all the time. Tell the director you are ready. Why did he get up? I'm ready. Okay. Perform, tell joke scene, perform, treat patient scene. This one first. Risky. We are level 6 after all.
Bomboofa! Yes! Zoli Bombo! Zoli Boof Plargo!
Come on, honey, you got this! Great. Perform, show, no. Risky show product.
Fala shooty prod. Shishubi.
Oh yeah, she seems very
Shishubi. Deprodi. Criffamipum. Shishubi. Deprodi. Criffamipum. Yes.
You wanna buy this. Something that's you need. Whatever that may be. I don't know. Are you gonna get in the? Oh, here we go. Risky treat patient.
Varric. Varric Oxen.
So, Yaba Blanks to Glooby.
Sul, Vadish.
See, Shippin Boy.
Does it hurt? Oh no. Let me look in your eyes. Wow, she did better than any other sim ever did. Yay. Awesome. Yes. We nailed that part. It was so much easier when she's not pregnant. Okay, well, we might wait for the last child. I don't know. I say that, but I just want to get them all, you know, done. Done. Sounds horrible. Like having 5 kids. Well, she just needs to have 1 more kid. Uh-huh. Yeah. Sure. Let's ask about your career. Awesome. Finally. She got fame. Child's finished all her scenes. Okay, $624. Go home. A big paycheck. A squeaky chair. Oh my gosh, everybody's like crying and horrible. Wait, what did it say? Besides that. Promoted to supporting actress. Charlotte has been promoted to supporting actress. New auditions have become available. Now, when can she just, like, go and be an actress? You know what I mean? Hey, what are you doing? Why are you on my computer? Dude, you stink. Go eat. Go shower. Go have fun. Oh, she's all, like, happy and stuff. Okay, can you take care of this baby? Get this baby. Cuddle this baby. Okay, I think these babies need to get aged up. Does the game just do it? I don't even know. Change dirty diaper. Breastfeed. Cuddle. Rock. Okay. Hopefully she just is pregnant with 1 baby. Because if she's pregnant with, like, multiple babies, I'm gonna be very, very sad. Like, more than I need, type deal. Let's see. We have, right now we have 3 girls, 1 boy. Hopefully the next one will be a boy. You know, can I cheat it? Can I cheat that? Like, not her getting pregnant, but, you know, just checking to make sure she's having a boy. Because I want that for her. I mean, I guess I can. It's kind of like, you know, my challenge as well. You know? Changing the rules a little bit. Make it more fun. All right. Change outfit to that. And mom, she is like, how come she's fully rested? She's never like that when she gets home from work. She's usually half dead. Teach shapes to Chloe. When's her birthday? Tomorrow. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, the babies didn't age up. Hold the phone. Is it at 2 o'clock they do it? Let's see. Nope. Wait, what happened? They don't just age them up? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I have to age them up. Age up. That's weird. Age up. Ooh. I thought the game was going to automatically do it, you know? Alright, so let's do a random number. 1 to 10, because there's 10 different things that they could do. 10. Generate. 5. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Silly, alright? So Donna is silly. And she looks silly with her silly outfit. Okay. Now we're gonna go age up. Glide. That was weird though, the game didn't age him up. Clyde! Okay, Clyde's gonna be, let's see, generate 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Awesome. Wild. Alright. A couple little cuties. Okay, you just put him in the bassinet. Why? That makes no sense. Alright, so now we've got 2 more toddlers. Oh boy, they're gonna be fighting over the beds. What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright, so she does need to get pregnant again. But I think we will wait. Just until, you know, I can get her all settled. Making sure she's gonna have the happy toddler trait. She's hungry again. Her thinking is at 4. Okay, so the only thing that's left is communication. Now she's mad. Right, stop doing that. Friendly. Brighten her day. Friendly. Beach animals. Just calm down, work. Oh, nice. Calm down. What? Teach to say thank you. That makes us... Oh, okay, so she's gonna get it. So I'm just gonna leave her be. What are you gonna do, sweetie? Are you hungry? Yes. Always hungry. Open. Normal kid. Grab a serving of that. Why are you sad? Why are you sad? Go over here and play. Join. Wait, why are you sad? Flash. Qua. Playing with flashcards. Oh. Well, I don't know who's playing flashcards with you, to be honest. I don't know.
Sparsa.
Oh, very nice. Can you do encourage recent behavior? doing dishes. Oh, that worked. Sweet. We just need one more of those. Influence to eat something. Where are you going? Oh, no. Oh, there's toys and... Oh, I guess you can come in here. I guess it's fine. You can totally go in there. I forgot there was a toy chest in there. Oh my gosh, look at all the cuteness. Wait. What's on your ear? Wait a minute. Hold the phone. Wait, do you have... What? Wait a minute. Does he have a hearing aid? No, he's wild. But why does it look like... What? That's a hearing aid, right? But he's not... Huh? All right, I don't know why he has a hearing aid this year. He's not, deaf, but okay. I'm a little confused by this. Actually, can we go in to create a sim really quick? Modify and cast. Just curious, because he's not... mute or deaf or whatever. Okay. I don't understand. Whoops. Is that? Oh. What? Accessory? No, we don't need them because he's not. There's actually a thing about if he is or not. He's not! So, it'd be kind of ridiculous to be wearing those when he isn't. I don't know. Anyways, let's put those on. Let's put those on. You know what? I'm kind of sick of this jacket. Again, I thought this was a cold weather outfit. Oh, that's your cold weather outfit. No, can we... Oh my gosh, that's adorable! Ah, their hair. That is so cute. Love it. I'm gonna keep that. We'll give her another outfit, though. For whatever. It's cute. I think I've used cast for so long that I don't remember, or I don't even realize. Oh, I love this. Oh my gosh, I forgot I got a bunch of cast. Now that I say that. It looks kind of funny. Why is that bunched up? Oh, maybe that's just how the style is. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot. Oh wait, no, these ones I've used before. But I totally forgot about all these other ones. I'm sorry, I get excited, my voice goes up. Oh my gosh, I can't. Wait a minute. Content. Custom. Oh! Yes, I think I did have a bit of a haul a while ago with some CC. Oh, and she's got nice pajamas. Wait, what season are we in? I don't even know. I think we're in... Fall? It's just adorable. Put some leggings on. I might have to change your hair now. Leggings. There you go. Might put some boots on. Actually, I like these. Yeah, Yeah, I'm gonna change your hair. Hair. Oh, that's cute. All right, but you know what? It's so kind of gray. Wait, what was she before? Wait, now that I'm thinking about it. Nope. Okay, it's like grayish pink hair. Oh my goodness. So cute. I like her with the short hair. The short pink hair, honey. Oh, so your mom, okay, is black hair. Your dad's a brunette. Let's go do that. Anything? Let me see your eyebrows, honey. They're like gray. No, that doesn't go. I feel like they're a little severe for you. No. A little bit better. Let's do the brown. There you go, hon. Alright, so we're gonna give her... Oh my gosh, I can't even take it. I cannot take... the cuteness! Oh, yes. Okay. Here we go. Wait, where'd it go? There it is. Do this, and we'll change the leggings. No, wait. The leggings to... Actually, we'll put on socks. What are those? Too much pattern. Too much pattern. She got her nails painted. Oh my gosh. I'll just do the white. And I'm gonna change her shoes to boots. Wait, that doesn't matter now. You know, those look too grown up. These boots. No, these boots. Which boots are gonna put on her? Oh, dang it. Oh, I forgot about these. Oh, I love these. Wait. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do these boots. Those are cute. Okay, no. How about that? And we'll leave the shoes for now. This. What did she just have on? I guess we'll just do that. Oh. No. Oh, look at the little bathrobe. I love it. Oh, we'll do green. Cute. Wait, part. Oh my gosh. The choices. Look at that. Oh no, how about this? This is adorable. They're all adorable. Let's be honest. Shoes. I like these. These are just simple little flat shoes. Take this ridiculous hat off. Looks ridiculous. No, what just happened? No! Go back. Wait, what? Okay. Ah! What? Take those off. Okay. Let's get a bathing suit. No, like a... Oh my gosh, this is a new one. Oh! Little watermelons. Wait, what is this? Oh. I can't. Oh, sweet. All right, well, she's gonna wear that. All right, again. Cat, go away. Yeah. And we're gonna do... That's sweet. I'm silent. I'm in awe. Look at the ducks. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Yeah, wear this. Oh my gosh, look at all the patterns. There you go. And then we're gonna have, I'll put little, the short. Oh, here we go. How about, do that. What is with all of these accessories? I mean, I guess there were gloves. What's a shirt? Is there like a jacket? Oh yeah, there is a jacket. I got a bunch of jackets. Just wear this one. Put some pants on here. Pants would be a good thing. Wait, what are these? No. Put those on. Oh my goodness, I can't even. Alright, let's look at Donna. Okay, Donna. What do you need, sweetie? Let's go to custom content. Let's. Oh my gosh, she's a redhead. How is she a redhead? Her mom? What? Is that like a one of those genetic type traits where it skips a generation or something? No, she was not promiscuous in any way. Okay, you watched the first video. She literally, I brought her right to him. I just can't believe she's a redhead. What? Okay. Can we, Oh, that's weird. Can we... Oh no, that's not red. That is red. Sure, we'll do that. I don't know about her eyebrows, though. Can I change her eyebrows? Of course I can. Change her eyebrows. Yeah, that's a little better. It's not so harsh. All right, sweetie, you need... Oh, wait, you have dresses, I think. Yes, you do. So many dresses. All right, we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna do... That. Oops, I don't want these socks. Yeah, I just want, like, little tights. Those are so... Oh my gosh, adorable. I don't think we have to worry about that. Yeah, we have to worry about this, though. Here you go, sweetie. Party, that's fine. No, well, again, we don't really have to worry about this because I don't think we're ever going to see her in that. Well, no. No. It's quite all right. There, honey, you have some cute little dresses. There. And that's fine. And now let's look at Clyde over here. Kind of did a quick look at him. No. Custom off. Dude, let's put some pants on. Wait, I have some custom content for boys. For boy toddlers. Toddler boy toddlers? Toddler boys. There we go. That's cute. Yeah, you're a cool dude. No. What is this? Weird. What is he wearing? There you go, bud. That's fine. That's fine. 5,000 years in Cass. Sorry about that. I can't believe all this clothes. I forgot I downloaded a long time ago. For young girls. All the dresses and stuff.